In Chicago area news today, in the sports beat, fired Northwestern football coach Pat Fitzgerald had sued Northwestern for $130 million, claiming wrongful termination. The AP Associated Press is reporting that former Northwestern football coach Pat Fitzgerald has sued the school Thursday for $130 million, saying that his alma mater wrongfully fired him after 17 years in the wake of a hazing and abuse scandal that has engulfed the athletic department.